Hello, I'm Deborah Eilert with Pretty Neat Ideas, where we make innovative products to make your life easier. Our newest product is a hot seat, finally a safe and convenient place to rest your hot hair appliances. Curling iron stands don't work, the hot end of the curling iron does not stay up. What inspired my invention of a hot seat is this board here. I used to store my hot curling iron on that board, but with children and phone calls, I got distracted and I almost burned my house down. I've heard some women say that they rest their hot curling iron on a towel, and that's a fire hazard. I rested my hot curling iron on this washcloth for just 30 minutes and I got a scary looking burn. So hot seats are a safe alternative to a towel. Older curling irons only got up to 300 degrees. Newer curling irons go up to almost 500 degrees. Hot seats are poured solid for extra durability. They're made out of ceramic so they can handle all the heat. Another great use for a hot seat is as a spoon cradle on your stovetop. We've got these nice kitchen designs, and when you're using your spatula or your spoon and it's all messy, you can just rest it up on that hot seat to keep it up off the stovetop so that everything stays clean and you have less mess to clean up. The hot seat could also be used for a soldering iron to keep it up off the countertop. So I'm sure there's lots of creative uses that you can come up with for a hot seat. This is what I call my chase style. It's a nice curly little thing. And then this is a settee. This is a divan, and then this is the flat. So that's the idea behind a hot seat. You can order them online at prettyneatideas.net or like our Facebook page at facebook.com/hotseatironrest. Thanks for your time.